Okay.
Get ready. Let's get it. That, perhaps. That's right, and welcome to my completely average house tour. Now, you might be noticing, first of all, why is there an FPS counter in the top left? Why am I in my old skin? Why is there an alley in the back? Well, answering those questions in order. First of all, this is 1.19. What? 2? This is 1.19. And, well, 3. That there is Charlie the Arsonist. He's my friend. You're lucky it's raining. Oh, no, I'm lucky it's raining. Get away from me. But yeah, this is my completely average house. And yeah, you should. One sec. So about that. Anyway, so this is my kitchen. It is quite deep under. Oh, sorry. It is quite deep underground. But anyway, this is where I keep my meat. This is where I keep my veg. This is where I keep my meat. And my veg. And my meat. And my veg. It's still loading, but veg, meat, veg, meat, veg, meat, veg. It just goes on. I wouldn't bother trying to get to the end. It's actually endless. But anyway, so here is my smoker. I get to smoke some things, not in that way. I have my recipe book. I can only really smell dried kelp. That's relevant. So this is my, I guess, my dried ice. If I were to take some, ignore this. If I were to take some, water, and there we go. Oh, right. It does get everywhere. My apologies. Okay, sufficiently cleaned up, but now it's all for me. Great. But anyway, I suppose we should actually now falling down the middles. Like I guess more fun. Whee! But anyway, yeah, this is my very long staircase. I think it's quite well. I spent forever on this like wall, like legitimately. But whatever. This is my security room. It appears that Billy, or Charlie the Arsonist, has not got out. He's trying to. Shit. Anyway, so then we have my obelisk. And I have this music list. Quite fun. And here we have the Museum of the Nether. Here we have the Upside Down. There's Stevie. He's really into athletics. Then here is the same room, except upside down. No, I don't know why. And here is the tiny dimension. You can actually go in here. And as you can see, I am very tall. I am 6 foot, as you can very clearly see. That's fine. Anyway. Here is the maze now. This is a very intense maze. Because what you have to do is you have to go in here. Wait, no, no, wrong. You have to go in here, my apologies, and go through here. here. Let's go through another time.
Usually you'd have to crouch through this, but I just went through it in the round. Quarterly, and now fit here, without crouching. As you see, I have some wonderful crew, and so it can be troubling to know where to go at times, but I know this like my hand. So, eventually you're going to reach a wooden hallway. This might seem long, but do not worry. We're going to get down there pretty fast.
Now this tube is the tallest, so it's tall to the edge, but whatever it may be, this is a garden, as you can see I have decorated it very fondly, but anyway, if you want to go in the height, can murder, his needs are pressing.
Bees make me look bad.
Are you in the ceiling? God damn it, bees.
Nothing.
Now, here is the library, which is just through the tunnel. As you see, it's written by myself, and as you see, this is the one page. You can't see the words because they're too blurry. I believe over a hundred sussy books, so take it, start to read with a pencil, after you've read a reality book by me. But afterwards, just hop back in here, scooch around the book, and you're back in the kitchen. So yeah, that has been my house tour. That has been the house tour. Me and my many accomplices. Wish to grant you the happiest of goodbyes. But anyway, folks, that is all for me and the five drop mics. You should probably make quieter. And I shall see you on the next episode. Video. I don't know. See you guys.